Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Assassin is 34. Assassin is 39. Assassin is 1 inch. Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Joe, what we have here is the classic striker versus grappler matchup. And she's got a great wrestling background and will be looking for a takedown as soon as possible.
Looking for the single.
Assassin with the takedown early. Damaging left hand.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. She moves to full guard.
We're back into half guard. Assassin's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Stay tight, stay tight.
Good scramble. Kick lands. Hard hook.
Good back and forth battle. Can't connect with the jab. Nice hook.
Welcome to the jungle.
Head kick landed.
This could be trying to finish this fight quickly.
Oh!
She's out.
Oh! Just like that.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 24 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.